Hello and welcome back to my road to Division 1. In my last episode, I only won one game and drew the other one, so I'm still unbeaten at the moment in Division 10. And I'm going to be playing two more games today, and I'm using my Liga BVA squad, which is this one here, with Messi and Rodriguez. So hopefully I can get a better result, because I didn't really particularly play well with this team last time, so I want to try and redeem this team and see if I can win the first game. And my BPL squad is on the bench, so let's just go into the first game. Right, so here's the first team I'm going to be up against, and it's got 100 chemistry. That's about it. He's got Sal and Palacio, which is quite a decent strike force, so let's just wait and see what happens in this first game. Alright, got a free kick here. We'll have Messi take it, see if I can score a free kick. That's decent. Oh, just past the post. Rodriguez. Finessed. What? Messi. How? What the hell? My players don't know how to shoot. Well, it is Kadira. I still can't score. My players don't know how to shoot. Really? That's Benzema. There we go. I think he gave me that because he knows that I should be winning. But thank you. Messi puts me into the lead in this game. Oh my god, that took some time. Oh, that deflection nearly went in. Half time whistle. I've had 10 shots, 4 on target, 52% possession, so not bad, but I should be winning with more goals. So let's just get on with the second half. What the hell? What? No. 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 Benzema, boom! 2-1, back in it. Come on, salute. No, okay, Benzema's not doing a salute. But there we go. Back into the lead. Brilliant through ball, brilliant finish. Come on. I don't know what to say about that. Has Palacio got like 90 strength? Because I don't think so. Yes! There we go, 90th minute. James Rodriguez. That's a good free kick as well. Come on. 3-2. I deserved that win. I was all over him. I don't know what the hell happened, how he was able to score against me. I got the win. That's what matters. Two of my lone players got two of the goals, which is not bad. Rodriguez and Messi. And there's the confirmation of the points. I've got 7 points now. All I need is one more win, and I am promoted into Division 9. So let's just get on to that second game. Right, for the second game, I'm going to be using my BPL squad. So let's see what team I'm going to be up against. He's got Wayne Rooney, Di Maria, Aguero, Yaya Toure, Kompany, Hugo Lloris, and the rest are just quick players with Azpilicueta there. But wow, this is going to be tough. Oscar, already getting a chance. Boom. Over the goalkeeper, into the back of the net. Great header from Oscar. Fantastic. You deserve that. That is a fantastic header. Brilliant. Only 3 minutes gone, and I'm already into the lead. Oh my. That must have been on the line. Oh, that was just in. And the guy on technology confirms it. How the hell did that one just go in? Where was my goalkeeper? Why was he standing there? Oh my god. What the hell? Cabal. Now I'm losing out of nothing. Because Cabal didn't kick the ball when I told him to kick it. my! That was my best chance of the game to get back into it. And Sturridge didn't put it where I wanted it exactly, which was right in the corner. Gerrard, boom! My God, what is it with my players and my shooting today? They're putting it too high. Half-time whistle. I'm not doing well in this game at all. I was winning, and out of nowhere, he scored two goals straight after I scored. What is that about? I have just no idea what the hell happened. He should not be winning, to be honest. But the stats are a lie, I think. That is not a reflection of how the game's going at all. Because the two goals that he scored were both lucky. Mine, sort of lucky maybe, header, but still, second half, I don't care, go. No, I just want to leave. I want to disconnect. What is this? I didn't do anything. I didn't even push a button. And now it's a penalty out of nowhere. What did I do? Oh my God. If that is not a dive, I don't know what is. Please say I bloody saved this. This is ridiculous. I did not do anything. He's got a right down the fucking middle. I didn't say go left. I said go up. I said go up. I did not say go left. I went up. I went boom. Not left. What the fuck was that? No, there's something wrong with this match right now. Everything's going against me and bullshit's happening. Like fucking glitches left, right and centre now. There's something wrong with this match. This should not be happening, and now he's got a free kick out of nothing that I've not done. Just score! Score! What are you doing? Oh, I can't fucking do this. How am I getting this in Division 10? Oh my God. Sturridge, you got 89 pace. Why are you running like that? Well, there's one goal back. Well, a game had to come like this, didn't it? Had to come. This is the most bullshit game in FIFA 15 already. It's only my second fucking episode. I get this crap again. I thought they patched all this stuff. Obviously not, because it's EA. They don't fucking know how to fix a game. Ridiculous. I'm playing a third game. Nah, I need to win. I need to get promoted in this episode. Right, so this is the third game. I'm going to play a third game as that second game was absolute crap. I'm going to go back to my Liga BVA squad because I won with them in the first game and I need someone like Messi and Rodriguez to help me out here. Right, so we're playing the third game now. Let's just please hope I win this. This is the team I'm up against, a League One squad, which has got some decent players in there. It's got Lavezzi and Lucas. And Kabai, Matuidi. Oh my God. Oh, now I can tell why people really, really hate this game. Well, there you go. The lucky bounce. Finally, I get a lucky bounce. So you can finish that, yeah. Bloody hell. Thank you, Griezmann. Goal. Now you can finish that, Benzema, if you're weak of foot, but you can't finish a bloody shot right in front of goal. Well, half time, and I've had more shots, he's had possession, so second half. Oh, that's beautiful. That's made me cough, but what a goal. Brilliant team play. Probably going to keep that from kickoff as well. That was fantastic. Nice, brilliant bit of passing. Probably the best move I've done. But brilliant ball. Good finish. In off the post. 3-1. Messi! Bit of a sweaty goal, but who gives a shit? Well, this guy probably will, but who cares? Messi gets a goal in every match that he's played in. Probably not his first one, actually, but he scored every game he's playing today, so I'm happy with that. Whip it in. Benzema's all three. Simple. There we go. A little bit of lag there. Didn't see if it was exactly going in, but 5-1. Not a bad comeback score from that previous game. So I made the right decision in playing this game, this third game. And there we go, 5-1. So there's the confirmation of 10 points. I've been promoted in this video, which is really good. In the next video though, I will play to try and win the title with 5 games remaining. So here's the last 3 games that I've played, and the first game was a 3-2 win, which I don't know how he got 2 goals, but anyway, in the second game, absolute bullshit, don't want to talk about it. But in the last game, absolute domination, 5-1. That's a lot better than that last one. I don't really want to talk how bad that was. It was dreadful. I'm probably going to keep the bits of me shouting, because that's what people like. But yeah, at the moment I'm going to get 1,600 coins from promotion, and if I get the championship, which is one more win really, or 2 draws, then I get 2,000 coins and I get promoted to Division 9. If you enjoyed this Road to Division 1 video, then please leave a like. And if you hit that dislike button, then please let me know why in the comments below so I can improve. Otherwise, if you just hit that dislike button and don't comment, then how can I improve to make you maybe want to hit that like button? But if you want to help me out by getting up to 50, I've only got 2 more subscribers to get to 50. So please hit that subscribe button at the end of this video, and I'll see you in the next one.